He's talking about this ship. And he says that all he'd have to do is to merely agitate that rope. And he said you would bring that vessel forward. And that's the boat that Shingwauk is talking about. And all 24 nations here, the 12 of these are the Western nations. The other 12 are Eastern. So here, like Ojibwe, Odawa, Potawatomi, Wendat, Sioux, Cree, Ho-Chunk, Sauk, Fox, Nipissing, and Algonquin. These are all the Western nations that were part of this. And then there's the Eastern nations, like the Six Nations and others. But all that boat would be full of presents and ammunition and guns and net and thread and everything that we needed, box combs, needles, thread, butcher knives and knives. So he said that's what they were told. You're not going to get these presents anymore. But they had been getting them for 90 years at that point. And they understood it to be that that was like a form of rent. So you hear people now say, as long as the sun shines and the grass grows and the waters flow. And now you heard Shingwauk say that. That can it be that the sun is still rolling across the sky and the leaves that unfurl before its warmth and all the waters that flow from the height of land down to the sea, that these things are still living, and whilst these things live, your presence shall live. And that's what he's referring to, is this wampum belt here, and the British promise that they would outfit us every year for all of time while they lived here. And some say as long as the British wore red, these presents would be in effect. So how many of you from Garden River here, or Batchewana? And how many of you get that $4 a year?
When you're 18, you'll get treaty money.
Yeah, and when you get that treaty money, or if you've ever gone with your parents to get that treaty money, do you know who's standing there? Yeah, RCMP. And you know why RCMP is there instead of the police? Because he's wearing red. And it's these promises that were made to what we call Meskokunyet, the red coats. And they said, as long as the British wear red, these promises are in effect. So that's why these RCMP are there to deliver out the $4 a year. And that's part of the treaty promise. Some of them, the RCMP officers that are there don't understand that. They don't know that. They just get a sign, go there. They're dispersing this treaty money. You got to be there. But that's what this is. It's all like when you go into court and the judge comes in after and then they say, all rise. It's all this processional stuff. And that's what that part is when that RCMP officer is there and he's wearing that scarlet red. He's representing the British Army of times when this was a treaty of alliance, of defensive and offensive alliance. And that's what he's representing there.